Thank you, Mr. President. Addiction is a disease, and it is a big problem in our communities. Many people get into being a drug addict for many reasons. And once they become drug addicts, it is very difficult for them to kick the habit. When I was 18 years old in Puerto Rico, I joined the Army. And because of the racism in the Army and all over in Fort Jackson, Georgia, and the problem that I faced in the Army, when I came back to Puerto Rico, my life was destroyed. And I was, became the point when even my family wanted me to sometime to die. And I remember one brother telling me, so many good people die, and you don't die, why don't you die? And because of my Lord, of Jesus Christ, or because my faith made me turn my life. And because of that, 1965, I changed. But I experienced the problem. I experienced what is it to be there. And I also experienced finding places to be, to sleep, and I'm not getting any. So any help that this body could give mothers, parents, and even the person addicted to drugs, it would be a great help, a godsend. You have to be there to know what you're talking about, what is it. People talk, and people talk, and people talk. People don't even know what is it to be out there and to fight for your life. So yes, maybe that program would not, maybe we don't know, but there are programs, there are institutions that work in behalf of drug addicts. I don't want to tell church because you don't want to hear about church about God. But that is the best way to go. Believe me, that is the best way to go. And I am a testimony of that. But I'm glad that this body is talking about drug addiction. I'm glad that this body is talking about trying to do something about it. And I ask all of you, stop putting any roadblock in what people want to do to help drug addicts. They need our help. It is a big problem out there. It is a big, big problem out there. Our youth have been lost. The killing, even rapes, and even the hold ups that have been happening in our community, the majority of them are because of drug addicts, or because of drugs. So we need to help. We need to be sure that we support any program, any project, any bill that come to this floor trying to provide any kind of help, because yes, we need those help. So I'm voting yes, and I'm glad that you are trying to do something about it. And I'm not talking because people talk and talk. I live that life. Now I'm a preacher. Now I'm a pastor of a church, because God took me out of that life. And I'm not ashamed to say it, because there is power in Jesus. And I'm a testimony of that. So let's do it. I stopped putting roadblocks on those things. I'm voting yes.